So my role here consists of, it's very patient focused, where I try to match the right patient with the right provider so that they can have the best experience. After that, they are given a customized plan based on their lifestyle, their schedule, and their desired goals. And then from there, we can start them on a program.
I do everything that an esthetician possibly could do. So that is the cool sculpting, cool tone, microneedling, dermaplaning, diamond glow, chemical peels, laser services, soft wave, everything but injectables and surgery. Now we can do such great results, clinical service for people without the risks that we used to take. So really, I think it's all about your budget, your timeline, and the results you're looking for. And we just figure out a plan for each person and just explain everything, you know, the first step to the very last to help them on their way.
You know, the way I like to look at fillers is I'm replacing what you've lost over time. As we start to age, we start to see little shifts and tilts. And so, yes, we can augment all day long, but even before we change the way you look, it's more so restoring you back to what you once looked at.
I don't look at beauty as a standard. It's not the same for each individual. If someone is looking to reduce wrinkles or increase volume that has lost in their face over the years, skin texture, integrity of the skin, we can kind of target their treatment plan to their beauty goals.
Yeah, so we handle kind of everything skincare. You know, we're doing all the facials, chemical peels, lasers, scar treatments, microneedling, everything that has to do with skin, we handle.
So there's no sadness in our industry for the most part. I mean, people come in maybe because they don't feel so great about themselves, but we actually get to leave with a happy ending.